are you? What do you want from us?
Remove them! Pull up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Ed!
Locked in those cells for what seemed like months, but must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that it was not lost.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Lock cage! Half list!
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You whacked you pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
A few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado. Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to—
Over cage! Yes.
Coming back, get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Stupid or dead, dead, dead. Open gate! In here for the best focus. We're guarded! Not there! Rot in front!
What the hell are we supposed to be doing down here?
We'll find out soon enough.
Whoa! Careful!
What the hell is causing that?
The path is blocked. Try using your, grappling to clear the passage.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Hey, maybe we can somehow create a bridge.
Hey, this gravity can make things heavy, too. Keep walking, Davis. Just keep walking. Now, hold up for me.
Need some help here.
Let's go, partner.
Jesus, where the hell did that come from?
This must be why we were sent down.
We got an act for this now.
To take care of this.
Get us through this.
All right, let's go. Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels.
Thank you.
Davis. So many bodies. Think that thing gonna kill.
That's what did. Kill them!
You were sent down here by now. Why the hell are they firing us?
Don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Hey, let's try climbing up that.
Why would they send us down here and then start shooting us? Maybe it's a game.
Boost me up.
Hey, D. These gravelings would have come in handy back at the force.
The passage is clear. Let's move.
Look what they got here for us. It's almost empty. We need to find some ammo.
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D. I don't see any children here. Not one.
So there's hope.
Can't get through this.
Let's find another way.
Here. These rocks should be easy to break. Use your grappling, D.
Good. Let's go.
Hey, look. That should help.
Dead?
He's gone.
Oh, shit. Hey, you hurt? Let me take a look. It's nothing. I'll be fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Take now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
Emperor! What Namco?
Have what? If what not, then kill me! Take down, Bucks!
Move!